Hi, my name is Elise Fay, and I'm an East Coast gal. Moved here from New York in the 1990s with my young family. This past year, I sold about $20 million in real estate. That puts me in the top 1% of all agents in the Phoenix metro area. So, when I moved here, Glendale in the Northwest Valley was a nit on the market. There was nothing happening. A few years later, I started to see this growth, and I thought, gosh, I'd love to be a part of it. So in 2003, I decided to become a realtor. Rode the crest of the market and all the exciting times, and then in 2007 and 8, things started to crash. So I didn't bail out of the market. I decided I wanted to become a solution. So I helped so many sellers with short sales and foreclosures. Years pass, 2011, 12, we get out of that mess, and now we're in a more normal marketplace. Around that time, I was asked to join Jeff Seebach's team and represent him on the Northwest Valley. When I joined his team in 2012, since then, my business has exploded. I went from $4 million a year to $20 million a year. I learned to think outside the box. I learned to not become a traditionalist real estate agent, which helps my buyers and sellers get the best deals they can. So that's a little bit about my story. I look forward to hearing your story next time we meet.